LG to shut down its smartphone business. The mobile phone unit that has been suffering loss couldn't find any buyers. LG reportedly cancelled plans to launch new smartphones. This includes its futuristic rollable smartphone. LG's pitches with multiple potential buyers seem to have fallen through. The company might relocate 60% of its employees in smartphone arm to other segments.